Both of these SMGs are the most powerful and commonly used weapons. So join me in this comparison test and we will find out the best SMG that you can use in Call of Duty Mobile. So stick till the end of the video and we're starting right now. If you want to know more about the mobile gaming videos, so start now by clicking on that subscribe button and click onto that bell to never miss a new update. So first, let's talk about the basic differences between these weapons. MSMC is a fully automatic submachine gun featured in Call of Duty Mobile. This weapon has very high rate of fire with high damage, which makes this weapon extremely powerful in close encounters, and it can be unlocked upon reaching level 33. The MSMC have very high recoil, which makes this weapon unbalanced, and the recoil can be decreased by equipping 4 grip SMG, which will help you to increase the accuracy of this weapon. And you must need to avoid long range battle with this weapon due to it has very high recoil, and if you wish to use this weapon in long range combat, make sure you equip long barrel SMG. The MSMC has default magazine capacity of 30, which can be increased to 38 with an extended magazine. Ideally, the MSMC will deal maximum damage of 40 within a range of 15 meters and will drop off in damage until 35 meters, where it will deal a damage of 18 and you will need 5 shots to kill or 4 shots to kill with a headshot. So now let's talk about the PDW-57. PDW-57 is one of the most popular weapon in multiplayer, and this weapon is known for its low recoil, good magazine capacity and high damage. This weapon has a standard magazine capacity of 50, which can be increased to 58 with an extended magazine. And comparing the rate of fire, the MSMC have very high rate of fire than the PDW-57, and it will take a lot more time to reload comparing with the MSMC. This weapon has very low rate of fire than the most of other SMGs, in addition higher damage. This makes it more versatile weapon and is mostly used in close encounters. But if you want to use this weapon in medium range combat, you can always use long barrel. It will slightly increase the firing range. However, this weapon will deal a maximum damage of 35 within a range of 10 meters and will drop off in damage until 30 meters with a minimum damage of 18. So these are the basic differences between these weapons. MSMC has a bit more damage than the PDW-57, and due to high rate of fire of 937 RPM, MSMC will take very less time to reload. Let me know down in the comments what would be your choice between these weapons. Now let's jump on to the comparison test. In comparison test, we will go through 3 modes. That is, for close range combat, we will consider that our enemy must be in a range of 10 meters. For medium range combat, 25 meters. And for long range combat, 40 meters. So let's start with a close range combat. Both of these weapons are very effective and powerful in close range combat. We can see that the MSMC took total 17 bullets to kill and PDW-57 took 15 bullets to kill my enemy. But PDW-57 will get a +1 point for winning this round. And please notice guys, I have equipped the same attachment for both of these weapons. In medium range combat, MSMC took total 26 bullets to kill and PDW took total 21 bullets to kill. As we know that the MSMC have very high recoil and we can see the instability of this weapon. So I recommend you guys to use MSMC in close range combat. Again, PDW will get +1 point for winning this round. We can see that the PDW is one of the most stable weapon even in long range combat. And it took total 16 bullets to kill. And on the other hand, MSMC took total 23 bullets to kill. So you can use PDW in long range combat, but make sure to equip long barrel SMG. Now these are the best possible attachment for both of these weapons. So I hope that you found this video helpful, and before leaving, let me know down in the comments what should be your choice between these weapons and what should be the next two weapons that I should compare. Let me know down. And I have created an amazing playlist on comparison tests. So enjoy it, share this video with your friends. Thank you for watching, I'll see you next time.